All right, it should be recording. Yeah, it is. My alt's at. I checked. Now, I just gotta get on top of this structure and then start the 30 minutes here, because that's how I'm gonna do it now. And let's do it. We're gonna transform into Winged Shadow. Oh my god, I can't wait. Oh, all right, cool. That's cool, I guess. I just decided to not launch. Oh, you can do it normal. What do you say, guys? Are you gonna do it normal first, or? I can come back and do it normal. Okay. I guess, I guess if the wings are technically hard mode, I guess shadow hard mode. He really does just like Radical Highway.
I'll overcome every obstacle with this power.
This remix of Radical Highway is actually not as hard as I thought, now that I can hear it uninterrupted. There we go. I fixed it. Seeing as these powers are linked to Doom, I wonder if, like, when we kill Doom, will these powers disappear? Because if Shadow just kind of has these powers, I mean, Shadow's kind of already overpowered. You know, along with Sonic, right? But Oh, okay. Cool. I guess I just couldn't activate it then. Wait, do I regenerate? Do I regenerate boost? Whoa, what? Okay, I almost didn't jump. Okay, we're just gonna take that. I don't know how that works. Oh, with that tap, I can jump over. I don't even know where I am. What? I didn't even get hit by it. I got hit by, like, the time or whatever.
Unleash the power!
I missed it! I do regenerate boost. You gotta be kidding me. They're gonna turn around and miss completely. Oh my god! Fine, fuck it. I don't care anymore. Fucking bullshit.
No!
That's gonna be so fucked. My first ever C rank. Because I died like several times. Holy shit. And like that. Yeah. I can come. come back and fix that. But holy shit, that was a pain. Also, where are all the coins? Oh, wow. Okay, cool. Oh, dodge. Fuck me then. He's dead!
Gah!
it here.
No!
Yeah. I like how I didn't even touch that. What? This isn't hard mode. This is cheap shit. And I missed. That's on me, but still.
No.
My point still fucking stands. That's cheap.
No.
Does that last fucking second? No.
The
power. You gotta be most Sonic Adventure thing ever. Just randomly shoots off into a direction and dies. Level was long, even without all the fucking deaths. I was like, ah, shit, I fucked up. I'm gonna pose it off. Fucking hell. That was awful. That was awful. I should have just done it in fucking normal mode. Yeah. Devil Doom. Again. Again! He didn't even come up with anything original. Not Super Devil Doom or anything. Come on now. Pause. Oh! For fuck's sake, I genuinely thought this was a bit. Is it a bit? Because I can't unpause it. I can't unpause it. I cannot unpause it now. Has my wire completely just gone kaput? Fucking hell! Bro.
The time has come, Shadow.
I'm going to shit
Agreed.
Down your mouth.
Time to sever this bond between us forever.
Not gonna. is a walk. He is a flying ball sack. I'm out of here.
Take this.
Kick your ass. Not running like a little bitch. What? Why did he unequip and then re-equip?
Perhaps I underestimated your power. Perhaps I should actually start trying.
Why do villains always say that? I should actually start trying. He like left the eye and then came back. I'm not gonna lie, I was on, but we got him. That's better. Even though you're just down.
Shadow, truly splendid. You are truly fantastic.
Do we can be controlled?
Alright. A testament to my bloodline. See yourself as what you really are.
I am nothing. I have surpassed you. Once and for all.
Your future is already decided. We
get that weak shit out of here.
I will not be stopped.
Damn, that was sick. Yeah, that's about right. Yeah, I figured that. Yeah. Without him there, there's no connection to give him the power. This is not like... It'd be really weird if Shadow just started using those powers, right?
Nice work. Perfect timing, too. Sonic is getting ready to confront the monster that trapped us here. If I'm going to switch the emeralds without him noticing, we have to do it now.
Very well. I leave it to you.
Okay, I'll take care of it. Aren't you coming? He might need your help.
I need to settle something first.
Whatever. Shadow? You can do it.
Maria.
I'm okay. Really.
Professor, what's happening?
Without Black Doom's influence, the time anomaly is beginning to heal. We are returning to our own point in time.
I'll stop Rouge. Use Chaos Control. Stop this moment in time.
Shadow? No. I don't want to be frozen in one place in time.
Wait, can he Chaos Control indefinitely? Give me one too.
But you don't know what's going to happen.
I know I'll see you again. And if fate draws us apart, I will always be in your heart.
That rhyme, did you come up with that on the spot? That was fire.
Wait.
Okay, now, let's see some after credit scene. Show me. Oh, or not. That works, I guess. Well, I guess that's it. That's all she wrote. I don't know if I'll have any additional parts. I guess I could have like a aftermath part where we look through the journal if there's any more journals and whatnot. But thank you so much for those who tuned in and stopped by, even if it was for 30 seconds, a minute, the full 30 minutes or the whole playthrough. Thank you so much, and I guess I'll catch you when there's another interesting game to play. I can't actually think of anything coming up that I would want to. But hey, fuck it. Yeah, you know. Until then, just stay tuned. Keep it easy.